Hey, it's Ava from FitLab, and welcome to our review of the GoPro Hero 8 Black. You'll find the links to the product in the description, and you can use the links to check the latest prices and other user reviews. GoPro Hero 8 Black Overview. GoPro has been in the game for many years. In its early days, it was known for small, disposable video cameras. Back then, they had no screen and no connectivity. Now, after more than a few years of growth and development, GoPro is behind this premium action camera, which boasts a rugged waterproof exterior, superior HyperSmooth 2.0 image stabilization technology, and a range of accessories to expand functionality. One point many users are not happy about is that you cannot use the GoPro Hero 7 camera's battery on this newer sibling. If you were hoping to be able to swap batteries between the older and new model, think again. What we liked? HyperSmooth 2.0 stabilization. Range of accessory options? Waterproof, very light. What we didn't like? Can't be used with Hero 7 battery. GoPro Hero 8 Black specifications. From the table, we can tell the GoPro Hero 8 Black is a light, pool-ready camera with impressive stabilization and a variety of accessories to modify it. Things you should know before buying the GoPro Hero 8 Black. In previous models, you could change the front element lens if it's cracked. In this Hero 8 model, if the front lens gets damaged, GoPro replaces it. That is, of course, if it's covered by warranty. GoPro no longer offers repairs, saying the cost of parts and labor for the specific repair is higher than replacing the unit. Another point to note is that when you're shooting below 4K, the camera tends to pan images in what seems to be an effort to counter movement. If, for instance, you're cycling and taking a right turn, the image is panned to the left, then gradually returned to the center after the turn. This creates the feel of a floating image rather than a solid one. GoPro Hero 8 Black features. Construction and controls. GoPro were out to make a hardy camera which can withstand falls. This explains the metallic exterior frame and rubber edges. Despite being so tough, it's exceptionally light, at 4.4 ounces, and is waterproof to allow for underwater shots. It can be used safely up to a depth of 33 feet. If you need to take shots in deeper water, it could still be used but will require appropriate additional housing. In terms of control, GoPro settled for a minimalist design. There are only two buttons on the entire camera, one power/mode button on the left. This one allows you to switch between three shooting modes, photo, video, and time lapse. The second one is the record button at the top. The camera supports voice commands, so you could set it up and record yourself from a distance after issuing a record command. Setting and other adjustments are made using the touchscreen interface. HyperSmooth 2.0 Image Stabilization Technology. Image stabilization is an essential element in action cameras. This is one point we see a marked improvement from the Hero 7 Black. Delivery in this regard is quite impressive. It even smooths out bumps from footfalls when walking, which is quite rare in digital cameras. There are four levels of stabilization. It could be off altogether or on for standard stabilization. Two other modes are high and boost, which provide increased stabilization. An important point to note with HyperSmooth technology is that it crops the image by about 10% and slightly more on the high stabilization boost mode. GoPro app. You can download GoPro's app from the Google Play Store or Apple iTunes Store. With it, you can view footage, change modes, and even edit content from your phone or computer. Edited content can then be shared directly to any of your favorite apps. It's worth noting, however, that when you are connected to a camera through the app, the camera creates a Wi-Fi access point of its own. Even if you have home Wi-Fi, it doesn't require it. Most recent improvements to the app now allow you to stream live to favorites like Facebook and YouTube or any other app that uses the RTMP URL. Accessories. This is one of the best parts of GoPro's Hero 8 camera. New mods available add a lot of functionality. There's a media mod, display mod, and a light mod. The media mod is the backbone of the system, which allows you to add a shotgun microphone, two cold shoe mounts, and three external ports. You can also add a 3.5mm jack for a microphone. The display accessory is a screen which can flip 180 degrees for better framing. It comes with its own rechargeable battery, lasts 1 hour, so it doesn't doesn't drain the main camera battery. For light, the available accessory is a 10 light emitting diode array with 4 brightness levels going up to 200 lumens. It also has its own battery, which lasts up to 6 hours and is waterproof to a depth of 10 meters. Verdict. So is the GoPro Hero 8 Black worth the investment? It is worth the investment mainly because of its superior stabilization ability. A waterproof exterior is a major plus. Who's it best suited for? The GoPro Hero 8 Black is best suited for fitness vloggers. Are there any alternatives to the GoPro Hero 8 Black? Sony FDR X3000 or Insta360 1R. That's it for today's video. If you enjoyed it, please do like it and subscribe to the channel. If you're torn between this and another camera, leave the name in the comment section and we'll look into reviewing that one too.